Users of Equatio can use the speech input tool to dictate their mathematical expressions. Simply click on the record button under speech input to get started. 156 plus 243 equals. Select the stop button. Notice that I've given an opportunity for an Equatio user to input their answer as soon as I select Insert Math. I'm going to close my toolbar and notice that the math is now inputted into the Google Doc. I could simply open up the equation editor to solve. Let's try a different problem. Select the trash can to clear your math and move your cursor in the Google Doc so when you insert your math, it goes into the correct line. Click inside the box, select the record button. The square root of 64 over 4. I'm going to select the stop button and notice that it inputted 64 over 4 with the square root button on the outside. Select Insert Math and take a look at how your math is now inserted into the Google Doc. Let's try one more. Select Speech Input, clear your math, and you may start recording. 3x cubed minus 2y squared equals 15. Select the stop button and insert your math. You can use the speech input tool to dictate any and all mathematical operations and expressions.